Did you know there's only ever been one Premier League game in history with zero substitutions? It was between Manchester United and Fulham in 2003, with United coming away 3-0 winners, and not a single substitution was made.